Good Tuesday morning to you. Easy come, easy go. Up 139 yesterday, but all that gone in the first few minutes of trading today. There's just this ongoing concern about rate hikes. They're going to happen. They're inevitable. The Fed is talking about it. It's only a matter of when do they pull the trigger. And an outgoing Fed member from the Dallas Fed basically saying we should be acting promptly on this. In other words, we need to get moving. So the market is seeing that. The dollar's at a 12-year high against other currencies. Strong dollar, of course, that's not always good, especially if you're involved in a company that exports products to other parts of the world, because those other outside buyers might look at your product now and think that's very expensive given where their currency is against the dollar. So that is a headwind for the U.S. economy, the very, very strong dollar. Checking what's going on in the markets right now, the Dow Jones Industrial Average down 190 points 30 minutes into the trading day. NASDAQ and S&P both down just over 1% as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.